Thank you. Are you paying attention? Good. If you're not listening carefully, you will miss things. Important things. I will not pause, I will not repeat myself, and you will not interrupt me. You think that because you're sitting where you are, and I'm sitting where I am, that you are in control of what is about to happen. You're mistaken. I am in control. Thank you.
you're not done yet. According to UNAIDS, our progress is faltering as one person with AIDS dies and three new people become infected with HIV every minute. While AIDS deaths and new infections are falling in most age groups, they remain on the rise for young people between the ages of 15 to 24, particularly young women and girls. And this is especially concerning in Africa, where the average age is 18, and where AIDS remains the leading cause of death among teens. For young people who are not born during the horrors of AIDS, they need a wake-up call, accurate information, and the power to use it.
Thank you. Show us all the love, the hero, the fire. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. agents and salesmen. Jean knows how her employer wants her to handle these different kinds of calls. In every case, she is tactful, courteous, and poised. Now, with the rush letter transcribed and signed, she winds up her day in a neat, orderly manner. The routine of one day carries over into the next. Before Jean leaves, she has a clear picture of what she is going to do tomorrow. Alert, personable, efficient. Our secretary leaves at the end of the day with a sense of accomplishment and of pride in her contribution to the world of business, in which she plays such an important part.
I'm not afraid to die. Thank you. Thank you. answer